Previously on the Couch Warriors.
I'm Austin, and this is Couch Warriors.
Victory Screech!
Hey guys, welcome to round two of the Call of Duty Black Ops 3 gun game tournament. The last round was pretty crazy at the end there, or at least I thought so. Hope you guys thought it was cool like I did. But this round's a little bit different. We got Alessia, Corey, and Jacob, and then I just run around knifing people, which, just wait and see what happens.
I'll just run around and knife, how about that?
Do I do this to shoot
them? Those are the triggers. You can, yeah.
Or can I use these?
Either one.
Oh, okay, dude, I can double shoot.
You mean you can't shoot fast enough already?
On top left.
Okay.
Or top right, not top left.
Excuse me. Alright, now we got Corey, Alessia, Jacob, and me. I'm just running around knifing.
Okay. I'm never gonna get a kill. I'm just gonna die.
Hey, bud. What's up?
How you doing?
Oh, dang it.
Okay. And then, so whoever wins this match has to play Austin in a free
fight.
Right?
Why?
You, Alessia?
Yes, I wasn't ready for this. I sit in the back and talk crap. I don't play games. Stop killing me, please!
You're in the real world now.
Yeah. No!
You've entered the K world, okay?
I don't play this.
You've entered the world of Avengers.
Oh no!
YouTube.
Play.
I'm not gonna lie to you, I play Black Ops 2, and I camp in, like, Nuketown 2020.
You're the worst.
That's what I do.
You're the worst.
I also
what the hell?
Alright, I'm done with this freaking controller, these new paddles. It's not worth it. I can't play.
Oh no! I thought you used to play Destiny all the time.
Me? Yeah.
How do you not know how to play shooters?
I've been trying to use the new paddly things. It's not working. I was showing you the controller. That's not fair.
Nobody look in the top right screen, okay? There's nothing going on.
You're hating on the fact that I'm Italian and talk with my hands. Stop this.
Yes, you can't talk.
You better stop it.
I don't know what you're talking about. Meow.
Yeah. Oh, I just killed myself, guys.
Yeah, yeah, we got a suicide. I got gun number two, okay?
I'm on 90. That was my first death that someone got.
Aw, Jake, yeah. I keep killing myself. I don't know this map.
Oh no, I forgot that I can't aim. I started shooting trying to aim.
Booyah! Damn it.
Did not work. Oh yeah, that's right, Austin.
Meow!
I'm around knifing.
You gotta say meow.
Meow!
Meow! Rear!
Oh no! Bless you.
Yes,
yes.
Day.
The kills on me don't even count, by the way.
What the?
Technically.
Oh my gosh, dude.
No! Chica! No! Chica! No!
What? A knife?
I can so swim!
Oh, I don't know where you went!
Oh, I killed somebody.
Oh no! No, 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 no! Please, please, I'm a good person!
Oh no, I died, I'm kind. Oh no, I died, I'm kind.
I got knifed. I was like trying to shoot.
Good job.
One.
It was only because I was knifing.
Whatever. Aw, man.
Aw, now.
Dang it.
I don't even curse. Like, you should hear my road rage. It's really sad.
That's, yeah.
Oh, you still have a smurf.
No, I call people mother truckers and mother crackers.
I was shooting right through you. It was just like.
Dude. I love snipers, they're so stupid.
Hey, y'all know that I'm making Ant-Man 2?
Yeah, bro.
Really? When's it come out?
Like,
July 6th.
Yeah.
I haven't seen the first one.
You don't have to.
I mean, what the man I was watching
with you?
How many step backs is it going when I knife?
Yeah, you too.
Oh. Ow. I was like hip firing.
You need a better sniper, boy.
No.
Aww.
I finally got a shotgun.
What the heck? Another one?
Field of Wrath.
Like with the chicks again, or a redo on the men?
Bam.
Wow. I was putting heavy damage on you, too.
I thought you said Ghostbusters.
Oh, yeah. Jack Black. Isn't that going to be a sequel? They already had a Ghostbusters one.
Yeah, it's a sequel.
Oh, no. I got knifed. Darn it.
That's not a knife. This is a knife.
Yeah.
Quit talking about other things. This is Call of Booty.
Call of Booty. Okay.
The sequel to something else that I will not mention here.
Call of Snooty.
Yeah.
You guys made me think of Pokemon. Hey, I have awesome. A Jinx named Hoochie.
Hoochie Mom.
Two versus two.
She does. Awesome.
On what, this?
I have one named Hoochie and one named Sunfire.
Okay. We're getting all quiet. Blah.
Wow. Chapter 9.
Man, this is fun walking around knifing.
I'm only on the second. No, there's one. Dang it.
Oh, no.
I'm so proud.
Yeah! Goal!
Nah.
I say top two in this round.
I'm such a potato at this.
One more round together, and the setback is 10.
What the hell?
Hey, you're supposed to meow over there.
What the meow?
I thought you were just gonna edit in there.
Nah, we're gonna force them in. IRL.
What in the meow? Oh my god!
You wouldn't let me shoot for nothing.
Are you kidding me?
I was clicking the trigger. Watch. I shot once, and that was it. And he was just looking at you the whole time.
Why do I got a knife twice?
Oh god!
I must have hit your gun or something.
You know what this is?
You broke his gun, that's why he can only shoot once.
Look, it vibrates. Ready?
There's someone. Wait, how do I aim with this?
You press the trigger, and it zooms in.
No, it doesn't, because they're both.
Those are easier, actually.
How?
Trust me. Left paddle zooms
in.
The paddles are the trigger.
Yeah, but I have left and right now, so when I try to aim, it's shooting another gun.
Alright, I'm laying down by a tree. You're not allowed to get kills off of me for the rest of this round, since y'all are close to the end.
No! Dang it, man.
Hey, look, if I end up seeing you, I'm going to shoot you.
Well, yeah, Alessa, you're fine, because you're on the second gun.
Shut up! I'm sorry, I'm a potato.
What the hell, Corey?
No!
I can't do this!
Too,
Corey and Jacob?
Yeah.
Fuck you.
I told you.
Oh, I keep hitting.
Meow you too, Jacob.
What?
Or JT.
Yeah, meow you, Jacob.
Everything's stacked against me for no reason whatsoever.
I'm just gonna keep jumping off the cliff.
You might have set you back.
Aloha Akbar! I don't care, I'm just walking around.
That's racist.
Yeah, that's racist. You can't say that.
Hey, just walk around and start knifing people.
Ow.
Austin, huh? Walk around and knife people.
That's not a knife. That's a knife. This is also a knife. Oh. Well, I'll be on my way.
That's what I've been doing.
That's what I've been doing the whole game.
But they can't kill you.
What gun are you on?
They don't listen.
I don't know who he is.
They can't really tell.
Am I back at the first gun?
I'm on the first one. I've just been knifing.
Yes, if you're top right.
No, that's my thing.
Top left. Yeah.
They're all playing for real. I'm just kind of the...
You didn't realize... Did you just kill me, Austin?
No, I'm in the water.
Oh, man.
Oh, that was you. I just saw someone swimming. I'm like,
wow, I was last kill.
Look, I was like, who's in the water?
I'm gonna sneak up behind.
I was just trying to hide.
I was like,
okay, so the final round is Corey and Austin.
Well, that's the end of round two. That was basically just Corey's Slaughter Fest. I should make that the title of this video. But anyway, so in round three, it's just me facing off against Corey in Nuketown. Stay tuned and wait to see that coming up next. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below. And, hey, just click that bottom right card for the next video. Just click right there. Just right there on the bottom right. Just click it. Just click that one. That one right there.